Hello everyone, today's video is about drawing a daisy with a pen on a watercolor wash. In my online watercolor basic class, we practiced a few different washes. I'm going to show you how we can use the washes we practiced with the pen drawing. I'm putting clean water in the middle of the watercolor paper. I'm going to put a lighter color first, then move to darker colors. It's all dry now. I marked the full size of a flower first. These are all just the guided lines. We are going to erase them later, so don't make it too dark. I'm drawing it dark now, so it could show on the video. I'm going to imagine there are dots on the end of the petals and connect them together. I make a funnel shape for the flower. I imagine it's all transparent and mark the center part of the flower. And I think about flower petals directions. I'm going to sketch the front petals first. They are bent over toward me. I mark petals directions. Then sketch the petals following the guidelines. I use a bleed-proof pen and sketch on top of the pencil sketch. I start from the front petals and move to the back. If you're finished the basic line works, wait about 2 minutes to make sure the pen is completely dry and erase the pencil lines. I'm going to add some lines around the center part of the flower. I think this petal should be thinner. I'm adding some shadings. It's all done! If anybody is interested in some online watercolor classes or workshops, check the description below. Thank you for watching this video.